were able to find the star. Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again. That's wonderful. Now, the star thing can be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it. The last star. You can do 30 jumps in one fight. You can get a special attack ring from Mario. I'm doing that challenge. That challenge is already kind of like active. So that last star. Wait, the only place left to look is Bowser's Keep. Yeah, we know, but there's no way to get in. Believe me, we tried, but yes, even Mario can't jump that far. All right, I'll let you use the... That's it, dear. Use the royal bus. Yes, Mallow, the time has come for you to take the bus. Why, when I was your age? Really? Are you sure it's all right? Of course, dear. I've ordered the repairman to have it fixed, but at the time you leave, you simply have to help Mario and others get the last star. Low-key still gotta find the three frights. It was a wooden rose, a green bed, and something else. Give us a lift. I've heard the story from King Nero, but you'll be there in no time. Honestly, how the hell do you repair that? So how's the engine running? Purring like a kitten. Could you take Prince Mallow to the entrance of Bowser's Keep? Of course, can't wait to get this thing running again. All aboard. Set of boiling lava. So nice to be home. Smithy's gonna pay for stealing my splendid castle from me. Forky's aura and Ratchet. Two open to action courses, you can handle a lot of action, right? Two others will lead you to battle courses, you can fight, right? The last two open onto puzzle courses, no sweat for that. Once you choose a course, there's no turning back. The only way to know what's behind it. Okay. Let's pass forward. Okay, let's see. But then we got save states. Let's try doing the boom. It's me, Quizmaster. It's quiz time. I give you 12, count them, 12 questions. If you're right, the blocker, you're standing on, will move up. If you blow it, you'll go down too. You have 5 seconds. You can't answer. You can't answer, you move down one. Reach the eighth step within 12 questions and you got it. How many underlings does Croco have? How many legs does a Wiggler have? Ooh. Well, this is why we do this. What a Wiggler. Johnny loves which beverage? Oh, never mind. Do I remember none of this? What is the fourth selection on the menu screen? Damn, I don't even know. It's items. It was probably equipped. What was Mallow asked to give a frog? Oh, crickets. Cricket pie. Who helped you up that Lance and Koopas? Sky Troops. No, Sky Troopers. Excuse me. What words does Shy Away use when he sings? La da da, la da da. La di da. What is Hipino in charge of in the middle counter? That's the end. That's the end. Well, then, I guess that was just a warm up for you, huh? Let's see how well you can count. I'll give you 10 seconds to tell me the number of barrels in a room. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see this. 4, 8. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. If you can really count, you got 20 seconds. Oh shit! We're gonna pause this. Okay, let's see. It's 3, 6, 9, 9 times 3. 3, 6, 9. 9 times 3 is what, 27. I think that's 46. Thought it'd be 46. Kip completed a triathlon. The triathlon includes swimming, cycling, and a marathon. It's up to you to guess which place each person came in. Listen well, you're only going to hear this story once. Well, call me the master. Still working on it. But okay, Boo. I outrode Goo on my bike and Goo was never able to pass me. I fell into fourth place during the bike race, but finally ended up in the same place as I did in the swimming event. Placed the same in the swimming and cycling events, but two others beat me in the marathon. So he was in third place. I came in third for swimming. Something, wait. Two others beat him. That don't mean they... So he was in fourth place. He was in third. Outrode Goo. I think Boo was the one in charge. In first place. What, I gotta jump on him? Came in and returned here. I'm gonna say Boo. Bones was in third place for sure. That's the main hint. Okay, this is what we want to say, state. Say Boo. Because Bones could be lying. I think it was Boo Goo. Yep. He's definitely in third place. Let's probably go. So Boo Goo kept Bones. So Bones was lying. To battle room. Thank you.
You
Thanks for entertaining me while eating pizza. No problem. I got a bad habit when it comes to RPGs, not being so talkative, because I'll be trying to focus. Pizza rolls be the shiznit, though.
Thank you.
This thing just recovered 320 health. For Bowser. So we did 1 and 4. Let's see. Let's do. They got 2, 3, 5, and 6. Which one should I do? Take turns removing them. The one who takes the last coin is the loser. You can grab four at once. If you want to grab one or two, press A where you want it to stop. Topic you ask, magic buttons. You step on one button and you reverse the surrounding buttons. So on becomes off and on becomes on. Let's see if you can set them all to on. Can you do it? Oh god. Bro, I wonder if I would have just ran through this thing without having to jump on anything. Would that would have worked? Let me see. Step on one button and you reverse out the surroundings. Oh, I can't just cheese it like that. Damn. Okay. I thought I was like, well, they on already. Let's see some. This one start from the edge would be the best thing. So we're gonna follow this to a T. I thought he wanted them all. I thought they was on. And it was green. Top of his ball solitaire. When you kick the ball, it'll leapfrog on an adjacent. Keep making balls disappear until only one remains. You'll lose if you kick a ball into a space already occupied by another ball. It's always leapfrog another ball. Got it. Thank you. Oh, damn, we gotta go back here. That's how I start. That'll be the bottom one. Oh nah, damn. I messed up. If I keep this one, it's gonna disappear. Or they sent me all the way out the door. I don't know. I'm gonna get this puzzle. Had the right idea. See, I think I got it. That's weird. I think I got it though. Let's see, this is a slot two. It took a minute, but I did get it though. Let's see, which one are we gonna do now? 10 tries. Jump is. Look at that overshot. Why the hell is it overshooting? Angles, bro. You can't even tell. You really can't even tell where you're landing. Even if you look at like the shadow is not lining up properly. Thank you. I don't even care for none of these damn boxes. That